Good morning, ladies and gentlemen, my national and global viewers. This is Dr. Supriya Sripal from Dr. Supriya Sripal YouTube channel, founder chairwoman of Dr. Supriya Sripal Spiritual Medicine, Om Shirdi Om Sairam Global Foundation. To say more about my qualification, I finished my MBBS, then following which I've done my senior fellowship in London, United Kingdom in geriatric medicine. Then I have done my post-graduation in family medicine, passed out with distinction from Chennai. So this is something which I wanted to tell you about spiritual medicine, which is an evolving concept. They say unave marandu, food is medicine. Now I am giving you this concept. Food is essential, of course, that is a form of medicine. Of course, for any illness, ailment or anything which we are not well or which we need to take treatment for, we need to take medicine. But above all this, a more evolved concept is spiritual medicine. It is understanding that you are the infinite, true, supreme, eternal soul, Sachidananda. So morning when you get up, you think that, you know, you wake up because of the alarm or your rhythm of your body has woken you up, or you just snap out of your sleep. No, you are actually woken up by the perfect supreme element, the pure element, that is God. Somebody is actually allowing you to breathe. So there is this story in Jainism which my father used to always enumerate to the lakhs of people he used to have meetings and talks as a speaker, as an orator, as an extemporator, or in family functions. And he would share to us as children also. He would say there was this poor peasant, and there was this another poor peasant who was a little selfish and arrogant and a little bit greedy. The other man was very generous and good hearted, and this bad person would go and, you know, not a bad person but not a very good natured person, would go and ask for a bowl of rice from this man, and he would give it to him almost for about 2 weeks, and then he noticed he never said thank you, or said pranam, or said nandri, or say, you know, I'm grateful to you, sir, or gratitude to you. But that's a man or woman. So finally, after 2 weeks, this person said, you know, he just walks away with a bowl of rice. He's not even being grateful. And he stopped giving him, and he said, you know, you should sort out yourself and your life. So my father would always say, if this man would just said all that I said, you should have said, or anybody would say, you know, if you say something like gratitude or grateful or thank you or pranam or nandri, you know, the other person will say, what happened? You know, why don't you have a bowl of rice in your house? Can be of any help. So, you know, when you're in thy need, that is when you're in help to someone, you know, when you need something, thy needs something, somebody will help you. Oh, it's just a selfless act. So when you are not showing gratitude, or when you are showing gratitude also for a bowl of rice, imagine if somebody is allowing you to breathe and wake you up that day. It is not the alarm clock, it's not your biorhythm. Somebody is actually allowing you to breathe today. So how grateful you need to be for that. You're woken up, you have another day to live. There's so much of positivity. So my practice is, normally I will tell about that in my future videos on spiritual medicine. So a simple technique I would tell you, as soon as you get up, just sit like how you're seeing Parshvanath here. Very powerful Jain mantra is Chintamani Parshvanathaya Namaha. Just sit like that for how many ever minutes, whether it's 2 minutes, 3 minutes or 5 minutes. Make it a habit. They say 21 days of habit becomes a lifetime habitual habit, and good habits always fetch you good things in the long run for permanence. And just don't say it, proclaim it. Proclaim it saying, I am going to have a good, holistic, divinely blessed, safe, healthy, secure, peaceful, happy, wealth acquiring, positive, calm, blessed, good, great day. Proclaim it and have that attitude, because spiritual progress is something, it's not like, I have understood everything, it's done and over with. It's a progress, it's an evolution. Same thing with this. You have proclaimed it, now remember that and have it in your thought throughout the day. And you will not believe it, at the end of the day, such things will happen to you in small ways, in medium ways, and even in larger, evolved ways, in a greater sphere. It will happen. So, you know, this sort of thing, and then end your day with a gratitude prayer, that I would tell you in my future videos. Right now, I wanted to really tell you about this gratitude and gratefulness prayer and proclamation. Actually, you're telling God, this is what I want. Ask it and you shall receive. Ask God. Be grateful to God for God having allowing you to breathe today. Open your eyes and be alive today. And proclaim it and have it and remember it in your thoughts throughout your day, doing your responsibilities and your commitments, or even while relaxing. And you will not believe it. You just see, over a period of 1 month or even a week to start off with, you will have more and more things to be grateful for, to show gratitude for, to show compassion, because you have so much, you have received so much. So for a cup of rice, if you are grateful, if you're showing all the attitudes of gratitude, saying Nandri, thank you, Pranam, somebody will say, what happened? May I help you so that there's a permanent solution for your issue? May I be of some help? I may not be of much help, but some help. Then imagine if somebody is allowing you to breathe, and that some is Supreme Divine Soul, God. If your gratitude is shown to God and you actually tell God, then how many things God will bless you to be grateful for. So this is my spiritual medicine message today. Follow it and have faith in it. Live by your faith and live with your faith and dharma to God. See the miracles that envisage in your life and will be crowning your life all through and through. So with this gratitude prayer and message, saying Om Chintamani Parshvanathaya Namah, Dr. Supriya Shripal signing off. Subscribe to Dr. Supriya Shripal YouTube channel. Forward, like, share my videos. And please follow this and let me know after 2 weeks how you feel and how you evolve. Get up with a smile. However you feel, smile. Meditate for 5 minutes, just sitting like this, casually, calmly. Say your proclamation of gratitude. Be grateful. You can add, enhance, enrich this prayer however well, better, good, fine way you want. So signing off, Dr. Supriya Shripal from Dr. Supriya Shripal YouTube channel. Om Jai Jinendra.